anticipation. Long to hear that all aboard. That's the time we leave at Silverbomb. I'll be waiting for Heaven.
Counting every mile of railroad track that takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning.
Just a little blasto from the pasto.
He was a famous trumpet man out Chicago way. He had a boogie style no one else would play. He was a dark man at his prime. But then his number came up and he was on the draft. He's in the army now, blowing reveille. They made him blow the bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next in the cap went out and trapped the fan. And now the company jumps when he goes reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. To the acting dude, he blows the age of the bar. Your boogie rhythm can't go unknown unless the bass guitar's playing with him. Yeah, the company jumps when he goes reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Sunday night at the UJA. What could be more wonderful? My first telethon. And in the Ed Sullivan Theater. Oh, my dear, it gives one pause. The great, the near great, and the lame have played here. Some as recently as this evening. But you know, we did not come here to dump. We came to ask for your dough. Litvak, Galician, Ashkenaz. Send us your checks. You know, this cause means so much to me, so much to me, that I am prepared for the pledge of a mere $5,000 to drop my dress for Israel. Television land, I know there is someone who wants to see it. Someone. chance to be responsible for allowing all of New York City to view the end of my reputation, the end of my career, and my legs, which are the most beautiful in the business. Thank you, and kiss my tuchus. Are smoking. I would like to sing for you. Carry on, Virginia, carry on. Damn, girl, damn. What? You just lost two teeth?
We lost Israel.
Oh, we lost Israel, bless my soul. Doesn't look like it to me. I'd like to sing a little song about survival. That's what we're all here for. Changing gears. I'm waiting for my pledge. Has my pledge come in yet? We had an apartment in the city. Me and my husband liked living there. And it's been years and years since the kids have grown, a life of their own left us alone. Now John and Linda live in Omaha, somewhere on the road. We lost Davy in the Korean War. I still don't know what for. Don't matter anymore. You know that old trees, they just grow stronger. Old rivers grow wilder every day. Just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. Now me and my husband, we don't talk much anymore. You see, he sits and he stares through the back door screen, and all the news, it just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we both sing. Someday I'm gonna go call my friend Judy. You know, we used to work together at the factory. But what will I say when she asks what's new? Say nothing, what's with you? Nothing much to do. You know, old trees, they just grow stronger. Old rivers, they grow wild, they grow wilder, wilder, wilder every day. People just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello and then hello. So if you're walking down the street sometime and you spot some hollow ancient eye, don't you pass them by and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there. Hello. question in everyone's mind is, did I get my pledge? I got it. I got it. I'm so excited. Are you ready? Too disappointed. I do. I hope you all weren't expecting to see the whole thing. Because honey, you're gonna have to pay a lot more than $5,000 to see the whole thing. Is that right, ladies? Ladies and gentlemen, at this juncture, I would like to introduce to you my three favorite friends. They absolutely are three prime examples of non-kosher meat. The fabulous, fabulous harlots, ladies. That's who we are, and now, here we all are, and this is what it's all about. I am all alone. There's nobody here beside me. But my problems have all gone. There's nobody. Guess who? To deride me. Oh, but you got to have friends. The feeling looks so strong. You got to have friends. Ooh, to make that day last long. I had some friends, but they are gone, gone. Some came and took them away, and from the dust till the dawn. Yeah, here is where I'll stay. At the end of the road, boys, waiting for my new friends to come. I don't care if I'm hungry or freezing at all. I got to get me some of them. Oh, you got to have friends. You got to have friends. That's right, you. Oh, you.